Just to let you know. No, mate. Just to let you know, I'm recording you. What do you want?
What was what about?
Don't know what you're on about, mate. Don't know what you're on about. What are you stopping me for?
Why do you think?
What's well, tell me, what are you stopping me for? Huh?
Manner of
right, are you stopping me under the Road Traffic Act?
I have to stop to speak to you about
right,
it.
Well, I'm asking you, I'm a detained.
No, you're not.
I'm a free to go then.
I'm
a free to go. Listen, mate, I'm asking the questions. You're the public servant. Will you take your hand off my car, please? Thank you. You're the public servant. I'm a member of the public. Right, I'm going. Unless I'm detained, I'm going, mate, okay? Am I being detained? Am I being detained? Right, I'm recording you. That's okay. Am I free to go?
No, officer, stop it
here. Right, well, I don't want to talk to him. Am I being detained? Listen, mate, am I being detained? I'm recording you. Am I being detained? Am I being detained? Right, I don't want to speak to you. Am I being detained? Right, goodbye then. Excuse me. Goodbye, have a nice day, mate. In future, don't try and open my car door, do you hear me? Hold on, what are you saying? Hold on, what are you saying? Making off? No, what? Nobody's making off at all, mate. Nobody's making off, I'm staying right here. Right, what's your number? Come here, I want your number because I'm going IPC. 2261, you just made a false report I'm making off. I asked you, am I detained? I'm asking you again. I'm stopped. The camera can show I'm stopped. Am I being detained?
You're not detained.
Am I free to go?
Yes, you are.
Right, am I making off? Am I making off? No, I've asked you on camera, am I being detained? You said no. Yeah, you keep recording me, mate. I'm recording you. I'm going IPCC. Where are you going? Right, so move from my car. Try and talk to me. You're going on YouTube, mate. Try and give me nonsense. Try and come and open my door like you're some gangster. You're a punk, mate, and your breath smells of bacon, so don't come near my car again, do you hear me? Bacon breath. Two of yous, mate. Making false reports. I'm going IPCC. You just told comms that I was making off. I asked you, wasn't being detained. You said no. You said no, I wasn't being detained, so I'm free to go. So what, you're making reports that I'm... Am I legally obliged to speak to you? Right, no, you go. Go on, get back in your little bacon pork machine and drive away. Right, now, mate, you're causing me to feel harassed, distressed, and alarmed. You carry on, I'm getting out of the car, I'm going to make a citizen's arrest on you. If you resist arrest, I'm going to use reasonable force to detain you. How do you like that? Don't try and open my car door, mate, what are you doing?
You're going to open the door, mate.
Am I legally obliged to open the door?
I'd like to speak to you.
I can hear you from here, mate.
Right, well, I'll switch the engine off and I'll speak to you.
Well, am I legally obliged to switch the engine off? So let's stick to what I'm legally obliged to do, okay? And stop trying to open my door, because that's an invasion of my privacy. I can hear you, mate. Speak.
Well, I need to speak to find out who you are.
I can speak to you quite clearly from here, thank you. You don't need to open my door, and I don't need to turn the engine off. You can check all that, mate. PNC me. Pardon?
What's your name?
You already know my name. It's already come over your radio, mate. I'm going to go IPCC. I'm going to prove that you know who I am. Trying to bully me. You are causing me distress and alarm, mate. Causing me distress and alarm. No, mate, I don't want your dirty paws on it. You can see it from there. You need to go and get an inspector down here. You an inspector, mate? Right, you need an inspector down here. Trying to bully me. Because you're causing me to feel harassed, distressed, and alarmed. It's on YouTube, mate. What have you stopped me for? You stopped me under the Road Traffic Act, and are you telling me to get out of the car?
Just be quiet, I'll tell you.
Don't tell me to be quiet, mate. You're the servant, I'm the member of the public.
I'm not a servant.
Yeah, you're a public servant. Yes.
If you listen to me, I'll explain to you what's happening.
Go on.
Because you're in a motor vehicle on the road, we are required to speak to you.
Right. Under what act and section of what act?
Road traffic
car. Right, so I'm not legally obliged to get out of the vehicle, am I? Right, so why is he telling me to get out of the car, and why is he trying to open my car door?
Probably ask you to get out.
Right, well, that's not a lawful order, is it? I don't need to be calm, mate. I don't need to, never mind where I'm born. It's all on there what you need to know. You're going IPCC, mate, for abuse. Do you know what it's called? Misfeasant in a public office.
Daniel
would just nothing. 1, 2, 3, 4, how many of his is there?
To talk to you.
Right, so what have you all turned up for?
Because he's asked for assistance.
Why?
Because he's on his own.
Right, so what does he need assistance for?
He's on his own.
Sam, what? I'm on my own. Should I call for assistance? No. Right, well, get back in your little port machine and drive off.
You don't need to.
Well, go away then. What do you want?
I'm stopping here with him.
What for? You're just harassing me.
You're
harassing me. I've already had IPC complaints upheld. So you carry on.
I'm not harassing you.
Carry on. I want your numbers, all of yous, mate. What yous don't realise is that yous have to behave within the law too, don't yous? Yous don't like it. So don't come here trying to harass me, bully me, trying to open my car door, chatting macca to me with your bacon breath. What's my name? Look, more 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Got no criminals to catch.
No.
You're wasting taxpayers' money. Yeah. I'm not your mate, so don't call me mate. You can call me sir until you know my name. No, you won't call me what I want. No, you will not call me what you want. You will not call me what you want. No, I can smell bacon from here, mate. Have you been eating bacon? Have you been eating bacon? Come here, I want your number. Come here, I want your number. No, you're a public servant. I'm asking you to identify yourself. I'm not getting out of the car. Pardon? Shut up, IPCC. Because, yeah, Peter Farhey told me that I'll be treated with respect. That's not respectful. Pardon? Listen, that's not part of my policy. It's not part of my policy. Goodbye. See you later. Go on, waste your time. Hop it. Trying to bully me. Look, 1, 2, 3. Why have you got the all same posture? What?
I'll talk to you.
Yeah, go on.
Officer.
No, I won't.
Well, I can't talk to you.
Well, don't then. See ya. You're going on YouTube, mate. Yeah.
Right.
You're going to look a right wally.
Right.
Yeah. Right. See you later. Like I said, yeah. Causing me to feel harassed, distressed and alarmed. You're lucky there's so many of you and one of me, because if the numbers were equal, I'd be performing citizen arrests. Bye.
Everything checks out with your vehicle.
Right, see you then. I'm not interested. Just go by. Up it. See ya. See you, mate. Bye. One little bacon breath remaining.